farm.
What?
Do you want some treats?
Teversal, we're at Hardwick Hall, and as you can see, the weather's gorgeous, lots of people around, looks like it might be a nice day. We've just had a cup of coffee and we're going to go off and explore the gardens. The house is not available to us because of restrictions at the moment, but the lovely Victorian gardens and the ruins of the Abbey are still open, so we're going to have a walk around them and we'll show you them a bit later on. So, see you in a bit. So I just had a look through the orchard, apples and pear trees, and we've had a look at all the labels. For what we've seen, there aren't two trees that are growing the same fruit. So, enormous variety of fruit that's grown in this orchard. One of the many varieties of tulips that are growing here at Hardwick Hall. Spring after all, it's that time of year. Greek Adonis. Here we see part of Hardwick Hall. Having fun, sweetie. Enjoying Hardwick Hall. Part of the hall is undergoing some restoration. National Trust always keeping on top of things. And we've got this beautiful lawn. Courtney taking some candid photos.
Well, we've left Hardwick Hall behind and we've now visited, or we're now visiting, Crich Tramway Village. So here we are at the terminus and shops. Here's the old tram workshops. Little view down the street. Here's Courtney standing outside the pub where she normally is. Just made it time for the ice cream parlour opening. Somewhere we'll be visiting later. So this is the terminus, this is the end of the line. We're still waiting for our tram ride. This is the station. We can see that Doctor Who's already made his visit. Currently working out how to make a phone call using a traditional dial telephone. So this is one of the original engines that drives the turbines, drives the dynamo that produces the power. That powered the trams.
Yeah.
Everybody, it's Monday. We're about to leave Teversal. We were going to do a tour of the site this morning just to show you what it's like, but the weather is absolutely appalling, so we're not going to bother doing that. Instead, we're going to tell you what it's like. It's Teversal, it's a lovely little campsite. It's Teversal, Camping Caravan Club site. It's restored our faith in the Caravanning Camping Club. It's a beautiful site. The wardens are absolutely fantastic. Couldn't do enough for us when we arrived on Friday night. It's really helpful. The site's got a good mixture of hard standing and grass pictures, electric everywhere. It's absolutely fabulous. The toilet block looks really, really big. Lots of facilities. Naturally, because of lockdown, we can't get in and have a look around, but the rest of the facilities are absolutely wonderful. So we're just going to pack up and we're going to get on our way home. As I say, we've had a wonderful weekend. It's been great. We're getting out and about. We've been to Hardwick Hall. We went to the National Tram Museum at Crich, and yesterday we were visiting friends and family, so we've had a lovely weekend and we can't wait to do it again. But our next weekend is the end of May, spring bank holiday, and we can't wait to get back in the caravan and showing you what we get up to. So in the meantime, from Christine and Courtney at Going Touring, we'll say bye bye. Bye!
Yeah. don't think the pubs are going to be open today.
Let's move.